Hey, excuse me, man. Do you know how often the bus comes by?
About every 2 minutes.
All right. Thanks. So do you know if... Holy cow!
Aichi mama!
Will you look at that?
Humana.
Holy crackers!
That girl was wearing cool shorts.
Oh man, I love shorts, don't you?
Tiny breezy quarter pants, that's what I call them. That is, when I ain't calling them shorts.
Check out the contour on that stitching.
Look at how deep those pockets are.
And all the while, such comfort and style. Ooh, just wait till I get my hands on some shorts of my own someday.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Yeah! First, I'm gonna take them home.
Right.
Then, I'm gonna put them on.
Don't stop there, baby.
And then I'm wearing shorts.
Ooh, shorts. Oh. Ooh, stretch.
Stretch into shorts. Stretch it like shorts. I'm wearing shorts.
So many things I love about shorts. You got the practicality of pants.
All while giving your legs some air.
Not to mention a freer range of motion.
Say hey, you want to know how I spell really cool clothing item?
Yes, I do.
S.
Oh, yeah.
H.
Ooh, baby.
Yeah, shorts, all right.
Boy, I tell you, you can't never wear shorts where I work.
Me neither. Always having to wear that puffy space suit.
Floating around in zero gravity. Wait, what did you just say?
Are you an astronaut too? Well, how do you like them apples?
Shorts loving astronaut, boys are we.
Hey, how do I know you're really an astronaut?
How do I know you're really an astronaut?
Well, if you're an astronaut, you must know the secret phrase.
Well, let's see then. You want to go to space?
Yes, I do.
Well, how do you like that?
Two astronauts,
shorts loving boys are we.
Of course, being an astronaut ain't as unusual as it used to be here in the year 2083.
Yeah, it seems these days you're either an astronaut or a summer camp counselor.
Northbound bus to the Bronx.
Hey, maybe we can be summer camp counselors. Then we can wear shorts.
Hey, maybe. But will they be as cool as...
Oh, we missed the bus.